The family had split up into two groups. One group was cooking, please come over and join us. This side is like, no, we prefer the other side. I think I crossed over that bridge 5 to 6 times, just hoping that they will make up their mind. Hi, I'm May, and I'm an otter enthusiast. Together with my friends, we go out to different parts of Singapore to otter watch. I think there are easily more than 15 families throughout Singapore. The most famous family we have in Singapore is the Bishan family. This family has become very comfortable in the city. It's almost as though they relish being tourist ambassadors for Singapore. I have not seen all the otters, but those that I see more often, I'm able to recognize that, oh, that is dad, that is mom. It's still a lot of physical characteristics that you look out for. Mom has got missing teeth. And then because she has tits, right? I don't think you want to put that there. When the otters poop, they have a fixed toilet that they go to. The otter will be taking little steps and then moving around the same spot in a circular manner, and we call it the poop dance. So if you are standing where their toilet area, they will not be very happy with you. The best time to look for otters is in the mornings. That is the hour in which the otters are most active. And then because I'm a homemaker, morning is a good time for me to be out. Ottering is a group activity. If there's a group of us otter watching, we usually try and split up. Somebody will be at point A, somebody will be at point B, or somebody is at point C, and then we try and scout around. Whoever spots the otters first will then just alert each other via WhatsApp. They move around a lot. Where they go will be where I will be. And then there was one night, me and a friend, we spotted an otter in the canal near my place. We went around to try and look for it, and then along the way came a police car. Maybe we appeared rather suspicious, and I mentioned we were looking for otters. He gave a, huh? What are you talking about? That kind of look. But he eventually believed me when I showed him the otter photos that I had on my phone. I have occasionally come across people who don't recognize them as otters. They think they are seals, sea lions. Somebody even thought that was a penguin. The otters really only made a comeback in the 1990s, and that's something we really, really treasure. In many ways, they are quite human. They are like children. They will fight over your fish is bigger than mine. So it's not very different from a human family.